Murad 4, Wikipedia article audio. Murad IV was the Sultan of the Ottoman Empire from 1623 to 1640, known both for restoring the authority of the state and for the brutality of his methods. Murad IV was born in Istanbul, the son of Sultan Ahmed I and the ethnic Greek Kozem Sultan. Brought to power by a palace conspiracy in 1623, he succeeded his uncle Mustafa I. He was only 11 when he took the throne. His reign is most notable for the Ottoman-Safavid War, of which the outcome would permanently part the Caucasus between the two imperial powers for around two centuries, while it also roughly laid the foundation for the current Turkey-Iran-Iraq borders. Biography. Early reign. Absolute rule and imperial policies. War against Safavid Iran. Relations with the Mughal Empire. Architecture. Family. Death. In popular culture. Sources. Murad IV was for a long time under the control of his relatives, and during his early years as Sultan, his mother, Kozem Sultan, essentially ruled through him. The empire fell into anarchy, the Safavid Empire invaded Iraq almost immediately, northern Anatolia erupted in revolts, and in 1631 the Janissaries stormed the palace and killed the Grand Vizier, among others. Murad IV feared suffering the fate of his elder brother, Osman II, and decided to assert his power. At the age of 16 in 1628, he had his brother-in-law and the former governor of Egypt Karim Mustafa Pasha executed for a claimed action against the law of God. Murad IV tried to quell the corruption that had grown during the reigns of previous sultans, and that had not been checked while his mother was ruling through proxy. Murad IV also banned alcohol, tobacco, and coffee in Istanbul. He ordered execution for breaking this ban. He would reportedly patrol the streets and the lowest taverns of Istanbul in civilian clothes at night, policing the enforcement of his command by casting off his disguise on the spot and beheading the offender with his own hands. Rivaling the exploits of Selim the Grim, he would sit in a kiosk by the water near his seraglio palace and shoot arrows at any boatman who rode too close to his imperial compound. He restored the judicial regulations by very strict punishments, including execution. He once strangled a grand vizier for the reason that the official had beaten his mother-in-law. Murad IV's reign is most notable for the Ottoman-Safavid War against Persia, in which Ottoman forces managed to conquer Azerbaijan, occupying Tabriz, Hamadan, and capturing Baghdad in 1638. The Treaty of Zuhab that followed the war generally reconfirmed the borders as agreed by the Peace of Amasya, with eastern Armenia, eastern Georgia, Azerbaijan, and Dagestan staying Persian, while western Armenia and western Georgia stayed Ottoman. Mesopotamia was irrevocably lost for the Persians. The borders fixed as a result of the war are more or less the same as the present borderline between Turkey, Iraq, and Iran. During the siege of Baghdad in 1638, the city held out for 40 days but was compelled to surrender. Murad IV himself commanded the Ottoman army in the last years of the war. While he was encamped in Baghdad, Murad IV is known to have met ambassadors of the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan, Mir Zarif, and Mir Baraka, who presented 1,000 pieces of finely embroidered cloth and even armor. Murad IV gave them the finest weapons, saddles and caftans, and ordered his forces to accompany the Mughals to the port of Basra, where they set sail to Thatta and finally Surat. Murad IV put emphasis on architecture, and in his period many monuments were erected. The Baghdad Kiosk, built in 1635, and the Ravan Kiosk, built in 1638 in Yerevan, were both built in the local styles. Some of the others include the Kavaksaray-i Pavilion, the Madani Mosque, the Bayram Pasha Dervish Lodge, tomb, fountain, and primary school, and the Sarafeddin Mosque in Konya. Very little is known about the concubines of Murad IV, principally because he did not leave sons who survived his death to reach the throne, but privy purse registers record the presence of a single Hasaki, I Sultan, until the very end of Murad's 17-year reign. It is possible that Murad had only a single concubine until the advent of the second, or that he had a number of concubines but singled out only one as Hasaki. A Vakf inscription dating from 1628 reveals the existence of a concubine of Murad named Sanavbar Hatun, who likely was of Hasaki rank. If I.e. was initially his only concubine, it is probably his lack of male issue that prompted him to take another, for his sons all died in infancy. Murad had three daughters. Murad IV died from cirrhosis in Istanbul at the age of 27 in 1640. Rumors had circulated that on his deathbed, Murad IV ordered the execution of his mentally disabled brother, Ibrahim, which would have meant the end of the Ottoman line. However, the order was not carried out. In the TV series Mutazem Uziel, Kozem, Murad IV is portrayed by Kagan Fak as a child, and Medin Akdulger as a sultan. Media related to Murad IV at Wikimedia Commons. Kaya Sultan alias Ismihan, married August 1644, Damat Abeza Malek Ahmed Pasha, Vizier 1638 and 1650-1651, Saifi Yi Sultan, married 1659, Damat Abeza Hussein Pasha, Vizier 1674-1675, son of Abeza Siyavis Pasha, Ruki Yi Sultan, married firstly 1663, Sidand of Rikli Ibrahim Pasha, Vizier, married secondly 1693, Damat Gurku Mermd Pasha.